At last, we have the right to a trial. We will at last learn the truth about the real situation in which Mrs. Bettencourt found herself. I think that this is important and that it will show that Mr. Banier took advantage of a fragile woman. He's funny, intelligent, and well-read. He opens a window onto a whole new world, and that allows her to escape from a rigid world in which wealthy people often find themselves trapped. Mrs. Bettencourt doesn't feel manipulated. She's very clear about that. Or, of course, there's the belief that she was indulgent, but she's anything but indulgent.